What's going on, YouTube family? Welcome back to another video. It is your boy Cover 50 Kevin on Life 50, whatever you want to call it. Boy, he's back at it again. The GOAT has dropped again. Some other people are still listening to their GOAT's old shit, I should be saying. They're still listening to the old shit from the beef. You know what I'm saying? Like Jake said. Like, I'm happy I could bring you back to the game. You know what I'm saying? Like, Kendrick's fans should be appreciating Drake, bro, for doing this whole beef. Because that's the most music you're going to get from Kendrick in the next decade, bro. Not my GOAT, though. Not Drake. Drake has dropped since the beef, bro. He's been on a Sexy Red thing. Even those features, I want him to do his own thing. But I'm happy with features for now. You know what I'm saying? He dropped the Sexy Red feature. He dropped the two-track Camilla features. And now he's got two more tracks on, I think it's Gorgro. I think that's how you pronounce it. He's got two more songs. It's like, he has two more for y'all. You know the Lamar meme? The Lamar? What the fuck? The LeBron meme. yeah, we got two songs by Drake, man. He's featured and it's by Gorgro. It's like a whole album, but I'm interested in the Drake songs for now. I'm gonna listen to the whole thing, but for now, because there are some dope features like Larry June and yeah, but I'm gonna listen to Drake for now. The one is called Sideways, that one is called Healing. Let's see what he's talking about. But before we get into that though, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for your boy so you're notified the next time I drop a new video. Let's get straight into the first one, man. It's called Sideways. Oh yes. When honestly Nevermind came out, I was the one, like, one of the ones that was like, yo, you guys are gonna wake up to it one day. And people are waking up. Honestly Nevermind is a very good album. Very good album, bro. Right now, she'd be too hyped. But she knows who she is. That's the thing, she knows. But you were never my girl.
If I dropped her name right now, she'd be too high. I bet she wanna come to Miami. I'll come wherever I am.
Next time we got healing.
One, two, three. I swear. Don't wanna hurt myself no more. I don't get it.
Who hurt you, Drake? Like, now you need to name drop for real. Who hurt you, bro?
I swear. Don't wanna hurt myself no more. I don't get it. Nobody tells me that I'm hurt enough. Always try to turn it back, but it's a new day. Don't wanna hurt myself no more.
That's so, like, that's facts. Like, if you're an introvert, you know what I'm saying? Like, we're talking about me, right? You you go out, and as soon as you get out, bro, like, you want to go home, bro. Like, I don't know if it's just me, bro. Like, even, like, I'll be like, yeah, bro, I'm really excited to go out. I'm really gassed. As soon as I'm outside, bro, I'm like, damn. You know that Drewski meme? Y'all boys ready to dip? Yeah, that'll be me for real.
Time on my own, I guess that small talk, nobody's real. I look okay, but that's just not how I feel. I said some things I should have said more. My words were right, your jaw hit the floor. I wish I said what I thought I said before.
You know, I heard this song before, but I didn't. It's just like catchy, you know.
What I thought I said before.
Alright, Jizzy Drake. Alright, Aubrey. Alright. Alright.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm happy he's still staying in touch with that sound. Like, you know, still making that type of music. I would love and I need another Honestly Nevermind. I need another Honestly Nevermind. But for these two songs, they cool. They're not great. None of these songs make it on Honestly Nevermind. Like, if we're being real, none of these songs make it on Honestly Nevermind. Those would be like, these sounds like, if these are old, they sound like throwaways. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's not the best. You know what I'm saying? Like, I think that's why Drake gave it to Gorgro, respectfully. Like, I don't think Drake would drop this himself. You know what I'm saying? And a lot of artists do that. But for these two songs, that first one, Sideways, I like that one more than I like Healing. Healing is just like, it's mostly like just the beat. Than actually like Drake doing some. So Sideways, I'll give Sideways a seven out of 10. I like it's catchy, something I can definitely listen to again. Healing, not as much. I won't really go back to Healing like that. The beat is cool, but it's not crazy. I'd honestly give it a 6. Yeah, I'd give it a 6. But overall, it's decent. It's decent. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments down below. That's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, it was your boy Kyle Freddy Clement, No Life Freddy, and I'll show you guys in the next video. And as always, you guys stay safe out there. Peace.